Hello and welcome to the State of Culture. World Dance Day was celebrated in the capital recently. We feature a prominent group that celebrated it with a two-day festival, our report. World Dance Day celebrations were celebrated by Geeta Chandran's Natya Vrikshak Dance Company by holding dance lectures and discussions as well as a film screening and performances. Apart from the performances by celebrated young dancers Anuj Mishra, Sharanya Chandran, Vinaya Narayanan and Pratiksha Kashi, most of whom belong to traditional gharanas or are the children of famous performers, artists from supportive fields like light designer Gautam Bhattacharya and costume designer Sandhya Raman were also felicitated. A film on the famed Bharatanatyam dancer Malavika Sarukkai was also screened, after which there was a Q&A session with the filmmaker Sumantra Ghosal and the dancer.
I think a film becomes necessary at some point of time to actually sort of consolidate all these thoughts that I've been going through, because what I've said in the film is what I've been thinking the last several decades.
Daughter and disciple of Padma Shri Geeta Chandran, Sharanya has been learning Bharatanatyam from the age of 4. She began learning both from her mother and guru K.N. Dakshinamurthy and presented her formal solo debut performance, The Arangetram, in November 2001. Sharanya has performed both as a soloist and also part of the Natya Vriksha Dance Company and has travelled extensively for performances, including at the Lincoln Center in New York, as well as in Thailand and the UK.
Thank you.